Shit.
What? Back in here. What? Try to avoid. What's that mean? Summoning circle. So I'm a little lost with these puzzles. What does that even do? What's my note say? Big room with 10 pillars. Ah, great. Try to avoid. Yeah, I'm working on that. 10 pillars. I think I might know where I'm supposed to take this. That foggy ass room. Frosty the snowman jizz all over the floor. Which is behind the big barrel. Is it this thingy over here? Clearly 10 pillars here. So nice if I had my lantern right about now. The big barrel, okay. There's a hole back here. I see no hole. Oh, there was a monster growling for a second. I got scared by a freaking carpet? Wow. I clearly have lost it. Stick it in the hole. This is not working. Let's try this again. This is a green rod, is it not? Yeah, it's a green rod. It's greenish. Yes. See a hole anywhere in this thing. Or this thing. It's on the floor somewhere. Yes, there are 10 pillars here. So retarded. I may have to cheese this a bit. Because the creator clearly does not label things. Won't give you very many mementos, which is really annoying when people do these. They like half-assed attempts to expect you to do shit on your own. Okay, I'm gonna be right back, hold on. Okay, so I'm back. I did not find any information on how to cheese this, so I'm gonna do a little bit more exploration. Right, I already got the key out of there, so, I've, like, literally tried sticking this rod every place I could. Stupid. That's a rage quit. I just do this another time once I've been given more hints. Possibly not the right rod. Of course it's the right rod. Okay, hidden passage in the summer that can be opened from the room with 10 pillars. Ugh, this is the big mirror. I don't get it. What the fuck? Even said behind it, so this is clearly behind it. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and just go back and cheese this. I'm gonna look at the script and see what's up. Yeah.